Sean Avery back in Calgary for the first time since making those remarks about Dion Phaneuf's girlfriend, Alicia Cuthbert. But a minute in, Chris Drury blindsided by Curtis Glencross. It's a headshot. Drury, a history of concussion problems. And now, Drury has another concussion. This, according to John Tortorella. He leaves a game, doesn't return. Dubinsky also injured in this game. He was seen wearing a cap.